Good evening, everybody, and thank you for joining us tonight. When pumping your gas or buying produce at the grocery store, do you trust, are you confident that you're getting what you pay for?
Well, it's a state's job to make sure businesses are giving you exactly what you pay for, down to the ounce. But getting that job done is a big challenge. In 2013, a state audit revealed less than 7% of gas pumps were inspected between 2010 and 2012.
And smaller scales, like the ones found in grocery stores, were even less than that, only 3%. At the time, the State Department of Agriculture, the agency in charge of monitoring the scales, said the problem was manpower. It had only two inspectors.
Now, fast forward to today, and we found out staffing is still lacking with just four inspectors. So what's being done now to make sure we're getting what we pay for? It's your money, so we went to find out. Lots of people will be traveling over the summer, and airlines are very strict, charging penalty fees if your luggage weighs more than a certain amount, usually 50 pounds. Here in Hawaii, the airlines own the scales.
They'll bring in a service provider that works specifically on the airline scales.
A private-public partnership to make sure the scales are accurate, especially since there are only four inspectors with the Hawaii Agriculture Department's Measurement Standards Branch. Not only are they in charge of making sure the airport scales are accurate, but also the gas pumps, grocery store scales, and taxi meters.
How often do they get checked?
If you're talking about taxi cabs, once a year.
The Ag Department says last year, 2,433 taxi meters were inspected across the state. 4.6%, or a little more than 100 taxi meters, were found out of tolerance and needed to be adjusted.
As long as I've been part of the Hawaii Department of Agriculture, which is over the last 4 years, we haven't found any of the scales to be out of tolerance maliciously. So it's just a matter of scales will get out of tolerance, so it's managing to keep them in tolerance.
What about the scales in the grocery store? How do I know that if I'm buying 1 pound of oranges, I'm really getting 1 pound?
You know, there are companies like Foodland that want to make sure that their scales are where they should be, and they have their own group that goes in and checks those scales. And then they have service providers that come behind and make sure that that calibration is correct.
While the inspectors do random checks, they're also dispatched to follow up on complaints.
We've gotten 14 complaints in the last fiscal year. Say five of them were for scales. Of the 14, we found four of the devices were out of tolerance.
And what kind of devices were they?
For the most part, they were produce scales.
In addition to its four inspectors, the Measurement Standards Branch wants to hire five more employees to be fully efficient.
What is stopping you folks from hiring those five extra people that you do need for this branch?
Well, you know, it needs to be looked at in context. In the last economic downturn, the Hawaii Department of Agriculture lost 40% of its workforce. So as we hire, we have to look across all the different needs that we have, whether it's our plant quarantine inspectors, our pesticide inspectors, our entomologists, and we have to prioritize what our needs are.
With a shortage of inspectors, it's sometimes up to you, the consumer, to be on alert. So what can you do if you think you're being overcharged? Well, ask for your items to be weighed on another scale. You can also call or email the Ag Department to file a complaint. And if an inspector determines that the scale is off, you can request a refund from the business for the amount you overpaid. And while the Measurement Standards Branch is hoping to hire five more employees, it appears they'll only be getting the funding for four. We're told that one of those vacant positions was taken away by lawmakers this session. Now, we are looking out for your money. If you've got questions or concerns about how your tax dollars and hard-earned cash are being spent, we want to hear from you. Report it at khon2.com or through the KHON2 mobile app.